What's up? Hey everybody, welcome back to Twice Be Nice. I am Saquana and this is a work at home as a bookkeeper, a day in the life. So I made me a breakfast smoothie, as you can see, and I made a little mess too. Well, this is nothing but strawberries and bananas, little flax seeds, and then I take smooth like a hormone balancing powder for people with PCOS. So I put that in there and that make it sweet. So I ain't add no honey or no sugar. I don't add sugar anyway, but didn't have to add no honey. So this is my breakfast. And I have a meeting today at 9:30, Zoom call with a client. And then my regular bookkeeping duties. So that's my day. I thank y'all for tuning in. Make sure you hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're stumbling along. And turn your notifications so you know when we drop a new video. So, Saquana, and get to work. If I'm wrong to say, I'm ready to be off already. Like me and Janae, Shay, Journey, I'll try to retire early, okay? So that's why y'all need to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. Yeah, let me get to work. I'm running my mouth. Technically, I don't start till 9. It's not 9 o'clock yet. But I'm just logging on in and go ahead and start. Catch y'all a little later. What's up, you guys? Had to get up and take me a little stretch. Eating some popcorn. This is Boom Chicka Pop. Boom Chicka Pop. Sweet and salty kettle corn. Eating a little snack while I work. Let's say today is one of my son. We need to speed up. So, I got my lunch, just eating some chicken nuggets. I'm gonna put some sweet chili sauce, dip it, dip it. And I got my bottle of water. Most of the time, during the daytime, I drink water, and then maybe have something with flavor at dinner time. Y'all, it is that time. What time is it? Time to get off, okay? Yeah, thank you for rocking with me today. But yeah, it's been a long day. Time went by super slow. But, you know, it is what it is. You gotta work to make a living, right? So. What's up, good people? Good to see y'all. I just jump on here just to see if my lightning thing worked that I bought from Amazon. It's this thing, lightning, little square thing that go over your phone. You also can put it over your laptop, your computer, and it just helped the brightness. So I vlog with my phone, and right now I'm sitting in my room and there's no light in here. I have to use a lamp, and I don't like how that lamp be looking, and so I want it be like a clear, crisp quality. And so I'm trying this out and it really works. I'm gonna show y'all the difference. This is what it's on, and then I'm gonna cut it off. So major difference, right? Big difference. And it's daytime. And so it does work. I'm gonna try to leave it, if I can find it, leave the description of where I got it from on Amazon, or put the link in my description box so you'll know where you can find it. I know I look a mess, y'all, but I'm home. I have a right to do that when I'm home chilling. Mind my business. Okay. I'm up here looking at Yellowstone. So far, I like it. I'm on the first season, first episode, and I'm gonna be binge watching this all day until I go to Herm House to watch the game. And probably make some meatballs over there. But until then, binge watching Yellowstone. So
I hope y'all have a good day. I'm not a big fan of football, but I'm just going to get out the house and chill with my friends. So, but this light on point. I'll catch y'all later. I ain't want nothing. Just holla. Bye. What's up, you guys? So I left home already, as you can see, sitting in the car. I was binge watching Yellowstone, but now the Herms and I are about to go to Publix and get some wings for this game tonight. Y'all, Herm is dead down with the 49ers. He said, don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. Guys, had injuries. I made it to Sprouts, you guys. I'm looking for these Jamaican jerk shrimp. I had them last week and it was so good. So, I don't know, this is a different Sprouts than I went to last week, so hopefully they have it, but we'll see. From the grocery store, got the wings, got some vegetable fried rice, about to make some meatballs. So let's get started. Got the gloves on because I'm be wanting them hamburger meat all in my hands. So I got the gloves on. let me just say, Hermit is doing the most tonight. Went to Publix to get some wings, got some rice, made meatball. That was our plan. While he come back home and cooking some drumsticks that's frozen, like doing the most, cooking hot dogs, just doing the most. Like, I could have saved my money. I didn't have to get no more chicken if you're going to cook chicken at home. You hear him? That's all he got to say. Y'all. So you guys, this is what we eat: some wings, some meatballs, and some vegetable fried rice. What's up, good people? I made it home from the Herms. I enjoyed the game. Well, part that I did see. I left at halftime. Usher did a good performance, I must say. So I found out who won the game in the morning. Because, honey, I'm about to take a shower. And I'm about to hop in bed. Because that's all she wrote. I just want to come here and close out the vlog. Thank you for rocking with me today. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you hit that like button. And if you're new, welcome to the fam. And if you're stumbling along, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. You know you want to do it, so go ahead and mash it. And like always, be blessed.